uncut ratio here. You can see the full kernel. Almost of every cashew is a full kernel right now. We don't use any effect for the video. What you are seeing now is what's going to happen in the factory in the future when you buy this machine. Important is you can see the kernel here, it's still full and still very firm without any damaging at the back of the kernel. You can see here. Right. Okay, thank you Hugh for helping me finishing this video.